गुड मॉर्निंग टू क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स. ओपन योर काउंट डाउन बुक्स. स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 10. इट्स 100 टेंस एंड वंस. राइट इन 100 टेंस एंड वंस, देन ड्रॉ बीड्स ऑन द बेकर्स. लुक एट ए पार्ट. इट्स 113, इट्स 100, 110 एंड 3 वंस. It's 100, 110 and 3 ones. In the 100 box, we draw one bead. In the 10 box, we draw also one bead. And in the ones box, we draw 3 beads. So it becomes 113. Now B part is 841. So we write here 800. H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, 800. Then 4 tens. It's 4 10 and how many ones? It's 1 1. So it's 841. Now we draw 8 beads in the 100 box. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and in the tens box we draw 4 beads. It's 1 2 3, 4 and in the ones box we draw 1 bead. So it becomes 841. Now C part is, it's 593. So we write here, it's 500, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, 500, it's 9 tenths. How many ones? It's 3 ones. So it becomes 593. Now in the 100 box we draw 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in the tens box we draw 9 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And in the ones box we draw 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. It's 593. Now look at D part. It's 620. It means it's 600. It's 600. How many tens? It's 2 tens. And how many ones? Here we have 0 ones. 0 ones. Now we draw 6 beads in the 100 box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the tens box we draw 2 beads. It's 1, 2 and in the ones box here we have 0, so we draw nothing. Now look at E part. It's 419. It's 400. How many tens? It's 1 tens. And how many ones? It's 9 ones. It's 9 ones. Now we draw 4 beads in the 100 box. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the tens box we draw 1. And in the ones box we draw 9 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it becomes 419. Now F part is, it's 758. It means it's 700. It's 5 tens. And how many ones? It's 8 ones. Now we draw 7 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In the tens box we draw 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in the ones box we draw 8 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now last part, G part is, it's 302. It means it's 300. How many tens? It's 0 tens. And how many ones? It's two ones. Now we draw three beads in the 100 box. 1, 2, 3. Now we have tens. It's 0 tens, so we draw nothing here. And in the next ones box we have 2, so we write here, draw here 2 beads. So it becomes 302. It's 300, 0, 10, 2, 1s. So it becomes 302. Now look at page number 11. It's 100 tens and 1s. What number does each abacus show? Write in the box. It look at this. It's 500, 2 tens, and 7 ones. Now we write in the B part how many 100 tens and 1s. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many 100? It's 800. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many tens? It's 5 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 4 ones. It's 854. Now look at C part. It's 1, 2. It's 200. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's 9 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's 7 ones. 297. Now look at D part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 600. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 4 tens. And how many ones? It's 0 ones. So we write here 0. Here we have nothing, so we write here 0. Students, same like this, you will solve remaining parts by yourself. Now look at question number 5. Draw beads on the abacus to show these numbers. Here we have numbers and we draw beads on the abacus. Look at this. Here we have 384. It means in the 100 box we draw 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. In the tens box we have 8. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And in the ones box we have 4. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. So it becomes 384. Now look at C part. It's 6, 1, 1. It means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the tens box we draw 1 bead and in the ones box you also draw 1 bead. So it becomes 611. Same like this, you will solve remaining parts by yourself. Students, now open page number 12. It's number backward counting. Do you remember backward counting? Let us count backwards from 50 to 30. Look at this. Here we have starting point from 50. We start from here and now it becomes 49. From 50 we start and backward counting. It's 49, now it's 48, 47 is written also. Now we have 46, next is 45, 44, 43, it's 42, next is 41, 40, 39, it's 38, next is 37, 36, now it's 35, 34, 33, now 32, 31, and 30. Students, you will write it and also learn backward counting from 50 to 30. I hope you will understand it. Okay, take care. Allah Hafiz.